Hello everyone, this is Alejandro, and in this tutorial I will show you how you can enable soft shadows. And now if you go to the environment settings, you can switch between soft and normal. So by default everything is in normal, but when you switch to soft you can see how the shadows became more blur. And now if you select your light, there is a couple of new parameters here. So the penumbra parameter controls the blurriness of the shadows across the distance. So you can see here, the higher it is, the more blur it is. And the blur shadow controls the general blurriness of the shadow. So for example here, if you see this area in here, if I change the value, it becomes more blur, right? So aside from that, you also have a couple of parameters from before, like for example the resolution, now it's simplified. And if you switch between the different values, you can get more detail. So for example here, if I have like a small blurriness and I have like a normal resolution, it might look a little different, right? A little like jaggy. But if you have like a higher resolution here, this will look a little better. And then with the blurriness, it gets better. Another control, which is the details here. So you can see that by default, it's actually in low. And if I turn it to low right now, it's gonna take a few times, but you can see that in low, there is less precision, so the shadow is a little bit more noisy. And if I switch back to normal, it's gonna take a little bit, and now it gets a little more smooth. So you can change and play with the different parameters to achieve the results that you're looking for. And in here, in this different scene, you can see it, I have the normal shadows, and then when I turn on the soft shadows, the shadows look better in this area here. And this is another example. I have my normal shadows right now. And if I turn on the soft shadows, they get a little more softer. And finally, this is perhaps more clear to see. If I change here, for example, the penumbra parameters, you can see how it gets more soft in this area here. And then I can also control the general blurriness. You can see that the general blur is also changing the blur on the corners. So if I have like a less blur, it will be more sharper on the corners and more blur in here. Yeah, that's how you can create soft shadows now on Spline. I hope this is helpful for you to achieve better realistic results on your scenes. So that's it. See you in the next tutorial. Bye bye.